Vocês não ganham, não.
Those guerrillas could use some backup.
Come here. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. In battle, adrenaline runs hot and passions are deep. Love during La Revolution was like the battlefields we fought on, complex and soaked in rum. I have wounded the hearts of countless women who wanted more from me during those days. Miguelina. Sweet Miguelina, I committed a war crime with her heart. She was my first. When she said the word love, I ran away. I am such a coward. Today, as I take stock of the damage I've done, I realize I must make amends. I need you to bring this letter to her. Miguelina's mind is still at war with Gabriel Castillo and maybe a little bit with me as well. I tried to visit her, but she has built defenses around her wounded heart. Maybe my letter can change that. Your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life.
Good grass.
Come back! Lorenzo sent me!
For you.
You came to kill me?
Miguelina?
I'm a guerrilla!
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did. 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to it, Danny. We could use those supplies.
Thanks. Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo. Looks like those guerrillas need help. Better watch my step.
We got bodies over here.
I'm waiting for you.
So shit now. We got a serious fucking problem. Hey!
I like your...
Should be easy.
Keep that beast away from me.
I am in a predicament. I see your sadness. El Tigre's spirit lives on inside of you. As we aged, El Tigre got wiser. He wanted me to face my mistakes. Now I must. I don't know if you know this, Danny, but our revolution was a bloodbath. Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone, yearning to feel something other than despair. I am responsible for countless victory children. I fathered them, but I was no father. Instead of doing the right thing, I ran off into the arms of the next woman. For decades, hundreds of mothers wrote me. They sent pictures of my sons and daughters. I denied my part. I hid in this mountain. One can only hide for so long. The guilt of being a bad papa pulls my heart into the ground. I am too ashamed to see them. And honestly, a little scared of their reactions to me. That is why I have penned these letters. Just a couple to start. Can you please, may the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
You good?
Heard me. He got away.
Danny.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone to help me send you photographs of the photographs of my children to your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones? I don't know why they are called. They are really hand computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world. Or destroy it. Imagine that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That shit's cray-cray. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Danny, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Such is life. Good luck.
Need some wheels. Thank you.
That's the house with all that bomb stuff. Let me check Lorenzo's pics. Thank you for this, Benicio. Maybe one of these people can point me to Juan.
What the?
Is Juan here? Oye, Juan, everything okay?
Si. They flooded my fields. It's all ruined. My wife left me. My life is worthless.
So. To rebuild paradise. Yeah, I have a letter from your father, Lorenzo Canseco.
Of course, that bastard is reaching out now.
Señor President,
even if he wants money from me, I have nothing. You ever work on something your whole life and watch it get destroyed? Don't get old. You watch your friends die. You're all alone. I look back now on all the wrong choices I've made. Every single one. All I want is to drink as much rum as I can and cry.
What makes
and
me
die.
So very young.
But hey, I got a letter.
Coño, that's... So I'm gonna go. Maybe you should get some help, I say.
Help? What help? I've got Lorenzo's letter, right?
In terms of foreign investment.
Right?
Damn.
We achieved.
House looks familiar.
Somebody! Help! I'm drunk!
Why do I feel like the guy shouting his lungs out is one of Lorenzo's students?
Quick! Untie me!
I have a letter for you, Tiago. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
Mi papa. You know that he's to blame for all of this? He's the one who gave me a predisposition for too many lovers. I want to be monogamous, but I can't. I can't. Whenever a woman gets too close or says the words, I love you, I run to another woman. Then another and another. I am tortured by my father's curse of never settling down.
Those don't sound like problems. Just that you're kind of an asshole.
Dios mío. What was that?
Thank you.
Those guerrillas need help. Okay. Careful, Danny. I'm looking for Riel.
Nobody's here. Maybe I can find something in there.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? That we are creeping and I spend years searching. All are welcome here. You come in anger, but I want you to see the or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us. Their ability must be exposed, so it may be a... You must be dizzy.
Riel!
You see, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built. We knew this moment would come. We have prepared for it. Go.
I have a letter for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco, the father, your real father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or by chance. Thank you for this letter.
You're welcome.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken.
Okay, I'm out. I'm not playing this game. I should ask her if she knows Felipe. I'm looking for Felipe.
My husband is long gone. He went to go fight with you guerrillas, but died in battle. You can go see his grave in the cemetery, but if you hear him, it's just his ghost.
Okay. Get it. You're a ghost. I'm not here to recruit you to fight in the war, so cut the bullshit. I have a letter from your papa, Lorenzo Canseco.
Oh? He's never admitted to being my father.
He was too scared, so he hid in the mountains. Scared of you. See any parallels here, Felipe? You need a diagram?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not scared of anything. I'm a ghost.
Spooky! Bing. I'm out. A blessing. Amen. I wonder if this little place has any history. Moron would have known. Salida. Incredible.
Is your cut sick? Do you want me to call somebody?
How's it going?
Looks like someone pissed off his soldados.
How dare you paint my wife!
You can't hide forever!
Come out! You lie! And now you will pay!
Open up!
Not yet.
Open these doors at once!
That's the house with the shed in Lorenzo's peak.
Muerto.
Hola. I have a letter for you from Lorenzo Canseco. Your father. He's sorry, I think.
A letter from... Years he denied being my father. Now he's apologizing to me? My soul, my brain, my heart is filled with a father's love. And yet, also a deep confusion. Abandonment. Disgust. The flood of emotions has turned into inspiration.
Be sure to put that in your art. Might get you in less trouble. Maricela?
Yes?
We don't want any trouble, Guerrilla.
That envelope for me?
We're kind of in the middle of something.
This letter is for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
I bet he's finally admitting that he's my father.
Wait, Lorenzo's your father too?
Oh no.
Are we related?
I don't feel so good.
I think we need a moment.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go.
Oh.
That's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti. Another one.
Hola.
Here is a letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No, I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter.